You will have heard the phrases, you learn something new every day and every day is a learning day. The interaction you have with your child at home is very important and assists your child in the learning process. Health and Wellbeing is about learning how to lead healthy and active lives, making friends and building relationships, as well as how to understand and manage feelings. There are lots of activities in your everyday lives that will naturally happen and can support your child's learning, such as going shopping and discussing healthy foods, preparing food together, encouraging your child to taste different foods, or involving your child in some basic chores, giving them responsibility for a task, such as making their own bed, putting away shopping, or helping to tidy up. It is also important that your child is given the opportunity to be physically active, both in and outdoors. Parents can set a good example, and often children can join in with you, for example walking to the local shop instead of getting in the car, or accessing your local park or woodland. Encourage your child to talk about how they feel, to help them to understand their own and others' feelings. Bedtime is an ideal time for this, when you can talk to your child about their day, their friendships, and how they are feeling. Sometimes children find it difficult to play together with others, and very often play on their own or alongside others first. This is a natural development which children reach at different times. If you are able to give your child the opportunity to be in different social situations, mixing with other children in order to develop friendships, this will help them to understand feelings and how to act in these situations. All of the examples in this video are natural tasks that will be going on in your household every day. This video is to highlight what an important part as a parent or carer you play in your child's development and learning in everyday life. Most importantly, the aim is to have fun with your child during these interactions and develop positive relationships that create young people who are engaged and excited about learning and the world around them. If you wish further information, you can view a copy of Every Day is a Learning Day at the following website.